I tried going, or I did 360 laps, kind of.
You'll get that, happy, right? You have a chance. You have a chance. Consistent one.
He broke?
Yeah, consistent one.
Are you going to
the... Yeah.
It's fun.
This year, he qualified in the April European Invincible Qualifier, finished 19th globally in terms of points accumulated, won equal points of money last year, and was 5th in the lead, just off the podium. And certainly one of the top racers that Hamilton TC emerged back in 2019, where he actually finished highest position in the league in his career, fourth place finish.